हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी टॉकिंग अबाउट फाइव बेसिक इंश्योरेंस मिस्टेक्स टू अवॉइड बाय शालिनी एम। हैविंग बेसिक इंश्योरेंस कवरेज इज इसेंशियल। इफ यू डोंट अप्लाई फॉर इंश्योरेंस, नो दैट इट विल बी अ बिग मिस्टेक। देयरफॉर यू मे वांट टू हैव एनफ कवरेज टू मीट योर नीड्स। ऑल्सो इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंस दैट यू रियलाइज द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ इंश्योरेंस। गिवेन बिलो आर ए फ्यू कॉमन मिस्टेक्स दैट यू मे वॉन्ट टू अवॉइड व्हेन इट कम्स टू बाइंग इंश्योरेंस। इग्नोरिंग द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ बेसिक इंश्योरेंस। यू मस्ट हैव एट लास्ट बेसिक इंश्योरेंस। फॉर इंस्टेंस, इट कैन प्रोटेक्ट यू इन केस ऑफ कार थीफ्ट एंड एक्सीडेंट। इन एडिशन, बेसिक हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस कैन हेल्प यू save on your medical bills. If you can't go for a comprehensive policy, make sure you get a catastrophic and deductible plan. According to the Affordable Care Act, you must have health insurance. Otherwise, you may have to face fines at the time of filling your taxes. The health plan you OTP for should meet your minimum requirements. A plan designed for disability protection, for instance, can protect you if you fall seriously sick or get injured. Opting for an expensive plan. Another common mistake is to purchase a plan that is more expensive. It can be hard to estimate how much you should spend on a plan, especially when it comes to liability insurance. Therefore, we suggest that you should have discussion with an agent about your asset. At young age, you won't have to pay for an expensive plan as you won't have a lot of assets to protect. Opting for a cheap plan. Underinsuring yourself is another common mistake. Ideally, your basic plan should be able to cover your expenses. In other words, in case of an accident, your plan should be able to pay for all the medical expenses. For a health plan, the same is true. If you are in the United States, $1 million can be enough. However, if you have a major illness like cancer, your medical expenses will be much higher. Opting for the wrong insurance. Getting the wrong type of insurance policies is another common mistake. It is not a good idea to opt for policies that won't be of any use to you. For instance, if you are under the age of 30, you don't have to get different types of policies. Keep in mind that you don't have to go for all types of policies. If you know what you are going to get, you won't have to get surprised at the time of filling a claim. Not considering different policies. Make sure you shop around before deciding on a policy. It's better to do this every now and then. This will help you to save money by opting for a different policy. In addition, you may consider policies that offer discount based on your location or profession. Shopping around won't take much time but save you a lot of money. Plus, it will help you avoid common mistakes. In short, those are some common mistakes that you may want to avoid when it comes to buying the right type of insurance policy. It's much better to consult a health insurance agent to make an informed discussion. If you are looking for a California health insurance agent, we suggest that you check our health insurance agent. Thanks for watching this video. Stay happy, stay safe. Goodbye.